Roll your window down.
I'm scared of you.
Well, roll your window.
I'm scared of you.
Roll your window on down. I'm Trooper Grant with Arkansas State Police.
I don't know you.
Roll your window down, sir.
I will not. That's as far as I'll roll it. I'm scared of you.
Okay. Do you have your registration also? I'm Trooper Grant with the Arkansas.
No, no, you won't.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
ground. Get on the ground. Put your hands behind your back. Why did you do that?
I was going steady.
Why did you make me do that? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Sit up. Are you okay?
I don't know.
All right, welcome. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
All right, sit down here. Turn around. Sit down on my car here.
Thank you. Are you okay?
I don't know.
Are you hurt anywhere? Why did you do that? Sir, why did you do that? I was just going to write you a ticket for speeding.
Because you tried to come in my car.
No, sir, you rolled the window up, so I opened the door.
You tried to come in my car.
I wasn't coming in your car.
You opened my door.
Yes, sir, because you rolled the window up on me. No. I just wanted to know what
right.
was going
I was
on.
Getting, I was getting my, what registration or whatever you asked for.
Yes, sir, but you rolled the window up, and then I couldn't see
because
your
because I told you I was scared of you.
But there's no reason to be scared of me.
Well, I am.
Then
I am.
Then you ran. Why did
because
you, do
you opened the door.
Because you rolled the window up and I couldn't see
because
your
Because I
hands.
Told you I was scared of you.
Okay. Let's go back here and have a seat in the car. Just have a seat. Sit down right there and have a seat.
Pick it in, Johnson. This is y'all's, see? This is y'all's fault. This is y'all. You don't believe me, but it is. This is y'all doing this to me, see? All my life. Putting me in church. You know? Y'all play buck, see? It's not me.
Hey, partner, get out here for me. You don't have anything in your pocket, do you?
No.
Get out here for me. Do you have anything illegal in your car?
No.
Okay.
Oh.
How you
feeling?
So.
D38, Tom Bluff.
D38, go ahead.
Tom Bluff, you can show me back out with this 1043 here, about 30 northbound, 32 on ramp.
You all right, Sean? You all right?
1043.
What's going on with you lately? You might want to talk to me? I'm trying to help you out.
Anywhere?
Yeah, a little all over.
All over?
Yeah.
Can you be any more specific than that? Any one spot hurting worse than another?
My back.
Your back?
Yeah.
Okay. Does it hurt any worse when I push, or is it all the same? Is that all the same, or does that hurt worse?
Worse.
Worse?
Yeah.
All right. I'm just taking a look at your head there. Yeah. I'm just going to shine it in your eyes a minute, okay?
I'm going to get up here and turn
up. Okay. All right, I'm going to cover your eyes where it'll be dark for a minute there. I just want to see the pupils. Any alcohol or drugs lately?
No.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Here's a good thing about the pupils.
What kind of medical history do you have, buddy? Any kind of medical problems? No diabetes, no kidney? What's that?
I've had it before.
You have had diabetes?
Oh.
All right. What's that? Just check your sugar right quick and see how it is?
Not out here.
What's that?
Not here. I'd rather do that in a hospital, not out.
Well, we keep the, you know, the glucometers on the ambulance.
No, thanks.
No? Okay. All right.
I'm hurting pretty much all over, though.
Take a look at that blood pressure, buddy. See what we can see if I can see if I can get to your arm enough there, and we'll check the blood pressure. I'm just gonna lay that. I'll tell you what, I'll just put that right there if you don't mind, buddy. I'll see if I can get that around here. If I can't... Well, what made you run from the officer?
He tried to get in my car.
Tried to get in your car? Well, I'll tell you what, that'll probably not going to be able to do with the sleeve on. Okay.
We'll see here.
Mind sitting with it until I work the crash scene, then I'll come up there and get him from the hospital. Okay. Come on out, Slick. Come on. You want to go to the hospital?
If I can move.
Well, you can move. You move just fine to get in here. Come on. ain't even started on the crash.
With me at the pumps. 10-4, break 4, 914.
One, there was two, it was 1019.
10-4.
Your New Mexico 28 returns back to a Christopher Stephen Chase. Should be displayed on a white Ford. Expiration 9 of 21. Insurance is confirmed and it's 52.
Your New Mexico 51 returns back to a Christopher Stephen Chase. White male, shows NCL is valid. Date of birth 83 of 62. Class B is valid. No traffic violation.
Six, County, you show me tonight.
10-4, McGee.
Can you
give me 10-4, station 8-7.
I sure did.
10-4, could you repeat that? I didn't hear it.
That returns back to a Christopher Chase to be displayed on a Ford, white in color, 2013, expiration 9/21. Insurance is at the 52.
10-4, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.
Pine Bluff, 10-43.
8-42, go ahead.
Be 165 to South of Highway 11.
10-4.
It's Arkansas, 864, Zebra, Ivan Lincoln, 864, CIL. That's Padgett, 998. 10-4, 841.
Hey man, I was just gonna let you know, I just pitted one. I'd stopped it for 80 and a 60, 65. He took off after I opened his door and he rolled the window up. Pitted him right at Pickens. He came back northbound. Flipped him a couple of times. He's okay. They carried him on to the hospital to be checked out. I just got a little rub damage to my pit bar. No damage other than that. Just wanna let you know what was going on. All right, buddy. Bye-bye. printing it out right now.